Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, a cold front continues to bear down on New England. Out ahead of it, showers and thunderstorms are forming. Some of these storms may become severe as the afternoon approaches, and especially later on today. Humidity levels are up, at least for the next 24 hours. But during the day tomorrow, some drier air is going to sweep in on the backside of this front, and that means the humidity will fall off. But first and foremost, the thunderstorms, any of them that become severe, of course, downpours, gusty winds, small hail, and lightning always the biggest threat. Consideration taken from Portland back to Sanford down into the Portsmouth area. Coastal marine forecast, southwest winds at 10 knots, seas running 2 to 4 feet. My forecast for today, warm and muggy with thunderstorms. Some may become strong. Tonight the storms end, fog during the overnight, and a mix of sun and clouds tomorrow. The humidity falls off with temperatures in the 80s.